there's the bell. And the best part is, we've got Divas.
Oh no, Cameron still dazed.
Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
What's your analysis of Cameron?
One of my favorite things to talk about are Cameron's fabulous assets. One more important than the next in making her a force to be reckoned with in the WWE. Cameron's tough, has great speed and agility, and gets fired up in a hurry. Oh, and above all else, she's fearless.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Uh-oh. Watch out here. Work is definitely being put in by Cameron. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The offense of Cameron is working well right now.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
King, you talked earlier about Cameron's abilities, which I know you love highlighted on our broadcast.
Yep.
It's important to remember that Cameron's peak conditioning, speed, and balance come from her years as a dancer.
Oh, here's the cover.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too. Look out. Look out, what's going on here?
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
What? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly. She's on an absolute tear right now. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
That looks nasty.
No kidding. I bet it feels even worse. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. The shoulders are down. Man, she's making it look easy here.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Cameron established a deliberate pace now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Now that's how you make a statement. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man! Cutting off circulation to the brain! You could pass out from a hold like that. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Oh! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it could be used to cause massive damage.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Today, too fast.
There may be no fighting out of this.
There's no coming back from that.
Wait a minute.
If she shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge. She's in the driver's seat now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
The face is
shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, that headlock's on tight!
She's going after the chest now. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Well, she's on a mission here. Cameron hit that one.
Finisher.
Cameron into the cover.
Clear. One. Two.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Thinking to avoid that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Aaliyah's got it right here. She's putting the...
There it is, the chick kick.
I love the chick kick. It might be a while before she finds her co-worker.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Whoa! Don't get up! Whoa! Whoa! She hit it!
That could be it.
Uh-oh! There's the... Hey! The shoulders are down!
He's having a... It's over. It's all over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. I can't believe what we saw during this one. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. That match was incredible.
Here's your winner, Layla.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.